In the main edit window, you'll notice there's a main counter up above. This keeps track of time in several different forms: minutes and seconds, bars and beats according to the tempo, time code, feet and frames for video, and samples. Let's take a look at the overall counter as it plays back from the beginning of this song.